All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Path of Exile. We are going to be continuing our leveling of our, I should say, our Burning Arrow Elementalist, which will become a Burning Arrow Elementalist, but right now we are rocking Fireball with Chain and Ignite Prolifs and all that other shit, and it is absolutely decimating. I'm probably going to do a League Starter build on this thing, that is a pure fireball elementalist with maybe golem support or whatever. We're gonna see. I'm gonna actually see how well we can progress this into maps before we actually fully change over to Skir Elemental Burning Arrow. Or I should say my Val Burning Arrow. We are still leveling it though, so we're gonna see how it's gonna be up to par when we actually get the map. So it's not just gonna be a meme or whatever. We will get into it. I really do want to try Burning Arrow. We got most of the gear. We're still working on some of it, so it's a progression thing. I'm kind of doing... I want to see if I can make this viable on a cheap budget to start, just to see how far we can actually push the two. And right now, with Prolift, Ignites, and Chain, and Fireballs, we are actually pushing content pretty hard. We are up to level 41 already. We're about to push into the next act. I'm just finishing a few little minor things in Act 5, and then we will be pushing into the next tier. We are rocking...
I simply can't.
Hit points is a little bit lower than what I want, but we are working our way down the tree. I'm picking up these nodes right here for damage, but then we're coming down to... this node where we will get these fire or these life nodes, which will give us about 22% more effective hit points, so that'll work very well. Alright. Alright, we gotta get back to the Ruined Square, and Path of Exile is just one of those games where I don't really need to talk much. It's more or less you guys just chilling and watching the gameplay. As you can see, GMP, Fireball, and Chain just decimate with my Ignites. And what we are not killing with one fireball shot, we are literally ignite prolifing and killing the rest. Like I said, I think this is going to definitely have good endgame potential with golems. We are doing good damage versus uniques and bosses, so... I mean, I am impressed with that. I mean, it is scaling up. You can kind of play a faster playstyle, which I do like. This will be phenomenal once we get into map caps. So I think it's got potential. Fireball standalone has a lot of potential, especially after we get this. This is going to really bump us. I want to see how much this bumps me. All right, what do we got? We got... 36.9 on Ignite with 90. Jeez. That's like a big deep bump right there. Cast speed isn't bad for Fireball, but you know what? It's not the best either. But at the same time, because we're doing Ignites, we don't need to really kick the cast speed going up. Man, that just nuked the rogue in one shot. And we got ball lightning on cast on damage taken, so that's gonna trigger ignites. Finish finding the Vanco parts. Certain you need still do give me a couple issues, but it's not too bad. Mind over matter will help a lot too with the defensibility of this character. Oh wait, did I just overextend my... Okay, we can no longer level cast on damage. I think we did one too many levels on this. 725, yeah. That's fine. No more level. So we can do... One more level on all that, there we go, okay. Downside is we're gonna have to spend a couple of points to get over here. We're gonna be taking Golem Commander. Also brings me back to think. We're gonna do an amulet anointment. I just don't know what we're gonna do yet. But we gotta change our ammy up. We're gonna need a strength dex ammy with life and res. So. Like I said, we got lots of work to still do on this character. This is baby infancy steps.
Yes. Two tools.
Alright, then Kill Catawba is gonna be the next step. So that's gonna kill our resins. Thank you. Actually, I do want to refund that. I want my life nodes first. Respect points are a premium right now, but I was going to say, we don't really got to worry about ignite because your hits always ignite, all damages can ignite. Alright, yeah, that's fine. So, the problem is, did we just lose shock and everything else? Alright, ignite, duration, chill, shock. I think we might have. Yep. Oh, well, that's fine. I'd rather do more damage with ignite. That's what we're going for. 48, yep. That bumped us almost another 1,000 ignite DPS. Alright, let's get this baby ascended. Oh wow, that really increased the amount of cost of my skills. It's got a 130 multiplier versus 110. Well, we're being a witch, we get really good mana regen, so. That nerfed my res. Oh, that really nerfed the reses. Alright, we'll get that fixed.
Remember,
All right, next act. This will fix one of the reses. And it'll nerf the hell out of the rest. Golem Commander will be the next step. I want to try Scourge. That was cool. How much is my Burning Arrow do right now? Burning Arrow deal... Yeah, I think we're gonna have to drop that Immortal Call down just a notch. Alright, we're gonna start looking for new Ammies. Nope. Let's see. I need strength and dex. Int, crit multi, rarity, evasion armor. Not the best, but...
The soil wants for your blood no more.
Thank you.
I'm loving this. Alright. More life. Toss a fireball and go! I'm surprised I haven't played this build earlier. Like, I'm not one for elementalists or casters, but this is pretty fucking badass. Like, I don't know what kind of endgame viability this has yet, but like I said, I'm enjoying this.
humiliation again!
We really need to get an Enlightened. We need to get Melbourne, so. Okay, we gotta go kill the fire drinker. Nothing I need, unfortunately. There he is. Funny, I'm killing a fire drinker with fire. Well, that was a good hit. That'll give us Ellie res right there. Alright, let's do armor scrap. We're just gonna do this. Regal. And then screw it. I'm not gonna waste the money rolling that. I wanna put this in here before I accidentally spend it. I'm gonna slam a fucking T1 item. Or I'll slam a level 44 item and then cry. That's actually pretty good. Too bad it doesn't get res. This is gonna be the next node we get, but right now we don't need it. We're doing spells, so we are gonna come into this section right here. Gonna take this life node, this one, and this one. ES is just kind of a formality right now. Main focus we need to do is get our reses capped and get chaos capped. I like the sound of chaos orbs dropping. I think the next thing we're gonna do is go for Golemancer. I'm gonna increase the buff of my stone golems. I never got this recipe over here. That's good to know. Chance transmute, I'll take it. We're gonna go for Golemancer now. We'll forego the life by a few. I'm gonna get a second golem up. We're gonna get the... We'll get a little gear to get res capped, and then we're gonna go ascend to Mercy at level 55. Well, not Mercy, Cruel. Wetlands. Armor shard. Beautiful thing about ignites is you can do multiple ignites and all kinds of different shit at once. Yeah. Burn them. This is how you clear weeds. Smooth as fucking butter, I swear.
Release this land to the will of its true children.
Yeah, we're gonna fix the casting damage taken. Lower it a little. We're shattering too, nice. Thank you. I'm actually gonna try Expedition. More spell damage, more fire damage, but I lose the burning damage. It sucks. It gives me... Nope. Nope. What's this one? Yeah, we need more... scrolls. Fuck that golem. Burn the flag. Let's sail over and we're gonna port back to town. We're gonna get our three skill point. And then we're going to continue and press on the waypoint. Alright, let's get back to town. Thank you. Alright, we need burning damage. Deadly ailments, unbound ailments. This needs to get put in. Alright, let me see. We need combustion, we got ignite prolift, we got chain, arcane surge, mono regen. Flame dash, good. We'll keep this, we'll keep this. Oh, I had burning damage support. Oh well, we had an extra. Alright, I don't need this anymore. Definitely don't need that. So we need ice, chaos, flame, and stone. Chaos. Ice. And flame. Two greens, a red, and a blue. Perfect. Start getting all those levels. Get another golem. Let's get back to the raid. Ooh, that's not working. What got changed? Alright, don't want to level that surge anymore. All right, that feels a little better now.
Example of womanhood. I simply knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Or my husband. You see, His Majesty could never be satiated on his wedding day by one bride alone. Thank you, my new sister. I shall always treasure your company.
born in ocean's mire, and death washed clean of dark desire.
Alright, we're almost to 55. Where res is ish.
Keep your wits about you.
Survive.
Thank you. Alright, let's see. We need more damage. No one had just realized? I don't have faster casting, okay. I was about to say I could put Spell Echo in this. Spikes. Yeah, board up just near the safe side. My character's that badass, GGG don't want me leveling. They're like, no, you've done enough. Alright, let's get out of here. Sulfur Flask would be good for extra damage.
Journey well. Farewell.
Flammability would be really good right now.
The
Let's go ascend. Reses are not the best, but... The problem is, you're doing so much damn damage, you don't really notice flammability come up. This should have been... I don't know what this one's gonna be. Next skill, we can do Mind Over Matter. It'll give me a little more defensive. Being a witch, we kind of get a nice little mana regen anyways. That guy. See, that's the problem I'm noticing with Pro. You need to get something that has Pro Lift on everything. So right now it's only my Fireball that has Pro Lift. It kind of sucks. Oh no, you don't, you son of a bitch. You're not killing me. Alright, that gives us 3 golems. I think we're gonna do fire. What chaos is the last one? What's that give us now? Ice gives us crit, accuracy, damage, and regen. Chaos is gonna give us physical reduction. Go. We're literally just nuking and going. I don't care about anything else. Golems are nothing more than buff bots for me, which is cool. More decks. So the next major node we really, really need is going to be this Dex node here. Actually, yeah, we gotta come down here next. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 skill points. We need to get these. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Then we gotta get these fire nodes. Alright. God, look at that burn damage. We need an empower too. That's gonna be good for the golems. Cinny boy. Now we do keep GMP, I believe. No, we don't. Oh, yes, we do. Okay, good. So this is gonna get upgraded. codes do we need?
Hello.
Gem cutter box.
Greetings,
talk to Silk for your reward.
Hello.
Oh. I was about to say, I thought I finished it. Ooh, delirium. Ooh, and his currency rewards, nice. Boop. Where are we going? I'm lost. Ooh, 10 spell damage. And it's an aider. What level? 52? Well, we might be able to roll something on that. My first Alc Orb. Yay, this is what we needed. Another delirium. Ooh, this is a big one. With more currency. Yay. My first death. Ain't that a bitch? No, do not exit me. What do we need? Decks. we need decks on everything. Claw, I don't care for. Claw. Jack. Yeah, we got two Hulks, though. We need to start getting more life. So, this life node. I don't want my golems on here anymore. That would be a really good wand if it had burning damage. And kingdom ends without a trace.
Keep your wits about you.
Alright, that's the exit. We gotta go find the grove.
know what you're doing?
No, I don't know what I'm doing, but... a detonator. That's it?
Thus, I release you from Motherhood's rage.
Missing one. There it is. Skill point. I need dex and strength. Cold damage, lightning damage, ball res. Thank you. next point's gonna be mind over matter. We're gonna get a little more tanky. I'm still leveling pork. I am. I don't need pork anymore. Pork does nothing. Down. It's time. I just want to try incursion once to see how it works. Works pretty damn good. Should be almost 3,000 miles. I want to do this just for the experience. I want to get mind over matter before the boss. Get mind over matter. This thing's doing 3,100 damage already. That's ridiculous. Alright, we'll port back to the town, we'll get the reward. We will need these two nodes eventually. Yeah. Alright, let's see if we can find a generic or blue. Seventy life, what level are we? 58? Requirement. How much int do I got? 264? That could work. How do I get out of here? There it is. Perfect. Let's get rid of Tabula. This is no way endgame. This is literally just me getting something for life and res. This anymore. This can go into leveling. I would cap my lightning res by, but I would lower everything else. I'd rather be res capped. Alright, there we go. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to make the cut here. Stick around, hit that subscribe button. This Fireball Elementalist leveling to Scourge Burning Arrow is going to be insane. So stick around, and I'll see you guys all at the next one.